Yo, what's happening, everybody? Welcome back. Welcome back to some more Watch Dogs. You can see I just swapped up clothing here. Start of a new session. Just kind of wrapped it where we left off. And this is where I spawned. So, I also made a quick little, trying to get used to using the focus a little bit more, you know? Made a little weapon, a button swap to try and, you know, so that it's right there at my disposal, much more easier to get to. Anyway, what am I going to do here? Let's take a look at the map. We do have that next mission. I would really like to try and wrap, you know, dressed in peels. I mean, well, I have to get arrested. That's the gist of it. We're trying to shut down. We're not trying to shut down. We're trying to silence this one man that managed to survive our work at the stadium, right? So, that's, of course...
After that guy.
Oh no, did you spot me? In my new gob? No. Must have been somebody else back there. Look at her picking wedgies. Good lord. Yes, my sentiments exactly. Alright, let's get moving here. So, what is this here? Spitting, eh? Well, it's gonna cost you, sir. It's gonna cost you $200. And I'm, you know what, I've been just rushing things a little bit, you know? Well, some of you, I'm sure, would disagree. But for me, you know, I like to just kind of immerse myself in here. And I think that's playing, having a role in kind of the sloppiness that was the last few episodes, you know. I like to just kind of soak it all up, soak it all in, you know. So, let's call for a ride here. And I may do, we will get to that campaign mission this episode. But I think I'm going to go and do a fixer.
Okay, she's ready when you are.
Going to do a fixer mission of some kind. Let's see what's closest. Actually, let's drive for it since I just called for a car. We do have a criminal convoy over there. A gang hideout. Way over there. I wouldn't mind just doing some, you know what, let's do the interception. We'll head down here. Looks good to me. But, yeah, I mean, I look back at the last few episodes and I thought, I mean, it had its moments, both of them, or the last few had their moments, but it's just fumbling a lot on the buttons, not thinking things through. I don't know what I'm doing. But, I would, sir, if I could. Where are you? What is that coming? Is it another fire truck coming down the road? Oh, it's an ambulance this time. I wonder what following it would lead me to, you know? But, yeah, I want to try and put the focus into effect more often when I'm both driving and kind of working, working over a crowd, you know?
Today we're exploring the life of Dermot
like,
Lucky Quinn.
Oh, of course we are. We're always exploring the life of Dermot Lucky Quinn. God damn it.
Stretches across the country.
This town needs a new celebrity, you know?
Estimated at $40 billion.
I guess they give him so much exposure on the radio because they're in fear for their lives.
Numerous successful businesses. Just how did Quinn get so lucky? Let's find out.
And here we go. Now this is what I'm talking about while using focus here. Just take a few seconds, straighten things out in those tat situations. And there we go, and that's what I need to put into practice. And I think you'll all agree right there that, yes, that's a very good idea, Wyatt. So I'm trying to do it. I switched my focus button around a little bit. Put it on a new key, so hopefully I put it into practice, right? Got a crime detected as well. Could be worth
this
doing. I don't want to get too bogged down with doing some of this side work. Whoa. Straighten her out here, sir.
Possible mob boss.
We're going straight through.
For
oh, no.
Quinn built his fortune. He made numerous endowments to Chicago to encourage arts and education scholarship funds.
Oh, she raised us to work hard. She took in
there
Washington.
Go. Right there. Loving it. Yeah, I don't want to get too bogged down with... I think I've been striking a good balance, though. You know, because we have quotas to meet. I have to bring in, like, 40 goddamn criminals. You know? So, and they're fun to do. I have a good time with them. Not everybody enjoys watching it, though.
I just need
to
find their thief and reacquire the data. After that, they want me to get rid of them.
All right, so it's going to be a hack and slash. A hack and slash, yes. All right. So... Now that's one of the buttons I switched, was kind of my toggle stroll on and off. Has been replaced with my old focus button. So those are kind of mixed up right now. So if I'm pushing the wrong one, that's why. Oh! We're going out to sea. This is fantastic. Do you have any money for me? Yes, you do. Good. Rejected from jury duty. $460.
Hey, buddy. You think you're funny?
I do. I guess he realized I had just hacked him. So long, sucker! I'm taking to the high seas, yeah. Anyway, this is gonna be interesting, you know? This is gonna be really interesting. How am I gonna stop this man? I don't know. I guess it's gonna be a ram job. What? No, I said ram job, people. A ram job, yes. Definitely gonna be a ram job, yeah. No, I'm not saying it. Don't make me repeat myself. Well, this is going to be pretty simple. I can't wait to see the kind of the cronies come in. The thugs. Let's do a little zig and zag. Let's do a little cross over here. Through the boys. Can I hack the train? Yeah, I can stop that sucker. I should do it. Oh, here we go. Oh, I had my chance and I blew it. Really need to keep, you know, I really need to keep close to this fella. Keep this act going. This is fantastic. I'm having a grand old time. Loving this game. Can't wait for the patch. Can't wait to, you know, crank up my graphics a little bit. But it's looking good, even on these lower settings. All right, now I've got it. Got the data. Now I just need to take down the man. Or do I? It says download, follow the target to steal the data. 5. I guess, look at this guy. Oh no, he's taking off like a goddamn bullet! Leaving me in his wake. Not in his dust, in his wake, in his spray. I wonder if the handbrake gives me a sharp turn in these. Tough to say. I don't really have time to be dicking around. Oh, no! Oh, no. Oh, I thought I was going head on there. We're closing in on that location. Still a good ways off, though. So, I had to hack the data. Now I need to go and steal some data from a location. And then put a bullet in them, you know? Either that, I would... You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we're just... I'm moving into an ambush of some sort here. I'm going to have my work cut out for me. My focus. I wish I'd grabbed an energy drink. Putting this focus into practice. Alright. And the name of my outfit, if any of you are curious, it is... Street Soldiers. I don't know what it is exactly. Something like that. He's looking not too bad. Am I following the wrong guy here? I think I am. I don't know what's going on here. I am... Let's see here. Oh. Well... Is that the... Did I fail that? What the hell is going on here? I guess that's where I need to get to. So, it's time to park this sucker. I don't know what have I been doing for the past 5 minutes? I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on right now. Alright, now park her up good here, Aiden. I don't want to be getting soaking goddamn wet here in my new clothes. Alright, get out clean. Thank you. Alright, now we're back on track. Recently traveled to Mexico. Mexico, did you? Well, give me your music. Little mariachi. Mariachi tune or something. Alright, let me grab this up. Wasted plenty of time out there. Oh, here we go.
Force him out. I'm on him.
Got guys all over the place here. So I try to get to my destination. Alright, there he comes. Okay, so there's three on my tail. I got steam pipes right there. Oh, this is not going to end. Oh, look at that way back there. And of course, I'm wrecking it. Man coming right up my... Good to collide with me here. Alright, nothing I could do there. Stuck in midair. Damn, as if he rams me right in here. You prick! Alright, so I lost a couple. Picked up a couple more by the looks of things. Oh, done. You're so done.
Damn, my car's done.
Better be careful here. Here he comes. Beautiful. See? That's what I'm talking about. Now we're playing it proper. Alright. Now get down to business. I've been getting down to business. I've been handling mine. Been handling it. Alright. Let's go. And now we're just tracking down. I guess it was... I needed to track down two men here. Yeah, it was. Two men.
Going in for a hit.
Whoa. Easy there, sir. That was uncalled for. Steam pipes. And your beat.
Let's force them out.
Oh, I'm losing the connection, though.
Look at that.
Oh, no. Killing people. Alright, I got the door closed. That's why I crashed there. Just trying to ensure that I closed that up. Block them off.
I was right on him.
Damn. Some real drift to this vehicle. I'm trying to get used to it. Of course, I hear the hacks coming in. I'm trying to focus up and everything. And just completely botching this drive in this car. Right here and right now. Having a difficult time. I've taken out a goddamn small army of men, though. I'll say that much. Alright, here we go. Now I'm getting back on track. Again, getting a little lazy with the mouse, costing me in these cars. And there we go. That's the sound I like to hear. These late turns. He's got a much more maneuverable vehicle. You know, look at this crap. Just a small technical run here. We're not going high speed. I just need to kind of keep this pace right here, you know? It'll be good. I may go in car. It may be beneficial right now. Since we're not going so high speed, you know? What's he getting ready to do? Oh, I wasn't expecting to go chase cam when I hit the focus. That's no good. Played properly on a second pass through this game, I'm gonna have a blast, people. I wish you could all be around for that ride, you know. Because right now, I mean, it's okay. I have my moments, but I have a lot of just some bad choices, you know. What can you do? So I try and familiarize myself with everything about the game. Controls and the map and everything, but damn, I'm digging it. It's a really solid title, you know. It doesn't deserve all the hate it's been getting. From some people, anyway. Alright, there we go. Now I need to take him down. Are we gonna get her done here? Damn. I'm all over the place with buttons. Trying to find my goddamn kit. There we go. Okay, now it's time to head back to just kind of the normal view. You're done, sir. Oh no. Look at this mess. Alright, focus off. Why am I still hacking something?
What's your emergency?
Someone's firing a gun. Where are you guys?
Oh, wow. A jam comp saved my ass there. I need a little extra time to track this guy down. I'm really pissed off. We're stuck in a sound glitch right now. What is this guy doing? Unreal. What the hell was that all about? Don't have a clue. This guy really running for his goddamn life here. There we go. Ay, ay, ay. And I'm gonna have to hightail it out of here in a boat. There we go. Sound glitch has ended. And get out of there, Aiden, as quickly as possible. God damn. God damn.
I'm gonna take this guy out.
That was one hell of an adventure, of a task. On land, on sea, you know. And again, a good mix of just of good moments and some real slop. Some real slop I'm serving you. All right, beautiful. And there we go. We're good. We've escaped to safety. All right. What's it time to do? I guess we'll go and head for that mission now, you know? Do I need to stop at a gun shop, you know? I feel like I've been burning through a bit of ammo. I think I'm going to park it here for a second. I'm going to take a look at my weapon wheel and see if there's anything that I can actually craft. All right, I can. I can do some jam comms here. And I think those may be useful, you know? So I'll do... I don't know. I got frag grenades that are craftable... And yes, I might as well craft them up. I could craft an IED, but I'm carrying three of the proximity ones. I could craft a blackout. And I think I will do that, in fact. And I'll keep the blackout on the list of things, right? Okay, there we go. Oh no, here we go. Damn it, Aiden! Get out of there. Oh, good, sir. Good, I'm surprised. Truly. And another cars on demand, I think that's what I'm gonna do. And maybe I'll spend a little bit of cash getting something here. Let's check this out. It's 550S.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
Damn, that was fast. Damn. Anyway, let me do a quick check of the map here. There's my car. I guess we'll head for, let's do the tower first. Let me check the time. Oh, we're good. I may not actually have time to get to the... Well, yes, we will. I'll try and make time. That transporter, or what was it? It was interception. That interception went a little bit longer than expected, having to hack the two different data points. Damn. I'm liking this car already. Damn, there we go. You see what I'm talking about? Focus, saving my ass. Love it. Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Oh no. There we go. You're back on the road there, Aiden, sir. Alright. We'll close in on the tower, and then I'm right there for the next mission. That was pretty sketchy, sir. Pretty sketchy. Look at this guy. The 80s called, sir. The 80s. Alright, anyway. Where am I going? Tower right there. Obviously, I'm hopping in the lift. Oh, we got a blackout point right here as well. Or transformer. Oh, we got a little... got a little bash. What? Alright. I guess I'll just keep heading up here. There we go, there's the tower. Now I'm obviously gonna have to unlock a door somewhere. There it is. To find a camera somewhere. And there's that. And there's another camera. And there's that. I think I actually saw a second box that needs hacking. Yep. It's a double door. I think I'm good. There we go. Crash their little bash here. And I still... what's the deal with these right here? See these, you know, these images painted on walls. That graffiti all over the place, you know. Alright, another tower under the belt. And, so what do we... The next mission is, like I said earlier, I think I touched upon it. We're actually going in to get arrested, as far as I know. That's what I discerned from the conversation between Aiden and Jordy. Okay, can I come down here? It'd be a hard landing. Ah, screw it. We'll take the safe path. These guys. There's a crime not far away either. Or a crime that's not too far away as well. I may go and check on that. You know, because I really don't think I've got enough time to start this next mission. And actually, look at this. Little cash run right here. Why is it not available? Hey? I don't know what the deal is there. I don't know why it wouldn't be available. I haven't done it. Maybe it's because of the proximity of this crime. That doesn't seem right, though. Maybe I hacked something I shouldn't have, but I didn't remember putting any blockers up or anything. Anyway. Get my profiler out here.
He's close. Get some,
there's my Vic. That's obviously going to be her right there. I scared him off. Hey, this punk right here.
Can you help me out?
This punk right here. I should be able to bash anybody upside the skull. You know, that crosses paths with me. Anyway, screw it. I'll go back. We'll do the cash run. Oh, no. Hey, you.
Shut up. Please. I have a family.
Fine. Learn to drive, sucker. I guess it was my own goddamn fault. Alright, hopefully I'll be able to do this cash run now. And there we go. Beautiful. Ugh, things starting off tricky.
You know what a digital trip is?
I do. I may be bad too, for one. Yes. We go. Oh, we're going on the vertical here. I'd love a gold out of the gate. First try, you know, no mistakes. Nice and clean, crisp, handled like a true parkour pro. Like I've been doing this for years. This is looking pretty good, actually. Start off. Oh, no! Watch that crystal skull of death. There we go. Oh, we're heading right back through here, are we? Oh no! Oh, I almost hit a whole whack of red death. Some guy's sleeping. There we go, get her going, Aiden. Oh, damn it. Did I hit the coin? I didn't. Or I did. It's gonna be silver, though. That's a tough little run. Coming down that final stretch. You know, I was really close. Had I not botched that last little bit, I would have been golden. Anyway, let's exit. And I'll take the silver. I'm not gonna push it for the gold. And I think I might as well head for that next mission. You know? I don't think I'm gonna get to it this episode. Yeah. But I'll get it on the map. Hope my car is still here. Looks like it is. We do have a digital trip, man. Damn, I'm tempted. I'm tempted to hop in there. But so again, there's going to be plenty of time for all of that, you know. I mostly hit up the cash trails because they're quick, you know. They're quick, and when I encounter them, I might as well do that one, right? Anyway, people, thanks for stopping by, tuning in, and checking this episode out, you know. I know that I promised we'd get into the campaign mission this episode, but it's going to be next game or the next video that comes out. Well, I'm heading straight there too, so make sure you tune in for that. Anyway, until next time, remember why it hurts. Later, all.